never gonna be the same. Well, good morning, Doc.
Hello. Oh, gosh, so you two have gotten acquainted, huh?
Yeah, Father and I have been talking all night.
How are you doing?
A little better.
You know, Tokyo's a pretty spiffy town. You don't want to go there in that outfit. It looks like it's been slept in.
Doc, if it's okay with you, I'd like to stay here a couple more days with Dan. Otherwise, he's going to wonder where I went, and I don't want him to worry about me.
The sooner the doctors at Tokyo General get a look at you, the better.
Why?
So they can start treating you right away.
Right away? What for?
There's always a chance.
Who are you trying to kid? I don't know much about leukemia, but I know there's no cure.
There are new therapies being developed all the time. They have a fully equipped hospital. There are hematologists there who are specialists in this area.
No kind of ologist is going to help me. And Dr. Honeycutt himself told me that my being here is helping Dan. It seems to me I've got a right to do what I want with the time I've got left.
Look, Gary.
Hawkeye, could I go work with you, please?
Not right now.
Hawkeye.
Excuse me.
Hawkeye, you're a doctor. I know how difficult it is to admit that there's nothing you can do. But I think sending that boy to Tokyo now is only going to make you feel better. Not him. Gary's not the only one who's going to have to accept this.